didn't feel like starting a live stream, so I'm starting a video. What is up, guys? This is Mr. Bunsby 2000 coming at you with some Red Dead Redemption 2. We're playing the story and not doing any online. Usually online and gameplay with friends would be a stream, but I'm thinking that this one's just going to be regular video. Oh yeah, there are some people in the party. So, if you hear that, then yeah. What we're gonna do is antagonize this guy.
Bro, why can't I go in idiots?
Bro, you're not gonna start raging, bro.
I'm not. I'm
no, I'm talking about Nelson. I'm trying to like record a video. What happened?
I want to get in the store. They won't let me get in the store.
I'm muting Nelson for now so I can record the video.
You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want. I'm sure he doesn't know anything about that. So the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on! And he just wants to be playing.
Who my kid? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun.
Oh god. Oh god.
Of course.
You sick bastard! So, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at 6 Point, Cap. I'll take
him.
Seriously.
Oh, well,
like
we were about to neuter this man.
Why does it keep letting me browse top? I got this, Dutch. It just says browse top. Browse top. Oh, here we are.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
No, that's all the biggest in the
gym. I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure shit was?
Hang on a minute. Let me fix my audio. I want to hear more game audio than party.
Oop, I found the jeans.
Some needs making.
God.
Where are we heading?
There.
We're up into the hills behind Valentine.
Now my character actually looks nice.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
You taking us to Cole?
That's a nice weapon.
Come on.
I'm taking you to him.
Ooh.
Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say, I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like one. God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dud said that you might. I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me, instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Ew,
how you holding up, John? Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine. You damn well should be after all that bed rest. Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with. Well,
when you was having a failure of reason and hiding behind your woman, we were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone. Except in yourself.
See, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Bill, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Keep that in your mind, young fella. Right at the forefront of it.
I swear, I promise, I am taking you to Combe as best as I can. You'll see, I'll make good.
I sent you two more pairs of glasses.
Okay, I'll check it.
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Take your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know,
thank you, sir.
You all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this game.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on. Now. Who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Combe O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
I swear, this is where he was.
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay, by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
We're gonna use a bow.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Just over the ridge.
Okay, get that.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Combe O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him when he got nothing for the pot?
Let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Colt's amazed.
Come on, shake it off.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
I don't think I changed my character's nose.
Holy shite!
Stay here. Don't you dare move.
Now we got a real fight! Come on!
Dang it, I didn't mean to let him shoot.
We move quick, we move on!
Alright, looks like going in. Even auto aim didn't work just now. It's not triggering me, it's just I kept missing my arrows, and that arrows are expensive.
He ain't here.
Wow,
you set us up.
Come here!
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
Mm-hmm.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
I didn't set you up.
You're lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away now. Go on! Get out of here!
That's as good as killing me! Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. Alright then. But I'm warning you.
I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash then?
What cash?
Yes, you need some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Right you are.
Wait, I see a gun. Why is there a gun logo right here? Can I get a new gun? Loot. Can I pick up his gun? Hang on. Let me get rid of the stupid old Driscoll first. How about it? Get out of the way. Why do I see a gun logo then? Is there a gun right here? I swear, if it's just telling me that the man dropped his weapon. Alright, we got a good bit to search in here. carry more of this item. What is it talking about? There we go. Now let's get it.
I have returned.
Welcome back.
Oh, my phone's about to fall off the bed. Oh, let me look at these glasses you sent me.
Let's see what's in this drawer. Snake oil. Very nice.
I would say the glasses that aren't shaded in.
What do you mean aren't shaded in?
Oh, the ones that look like shades. Sunglasses.
Hang on.
They say get sunglasses, so I would go with the ones that are regular eyeglasses.
Well, they're probably not really sunglasses, but... Got a new gun.
At least you got something tucked away.
600 bones. Probably gonna get Arthur some new clothes. Wanted, crime reported. Dang it, we gotta get out of here.
Okay, now it's done.
Okay. Get out of here, come on, come on, come on. You run, you're out of breath.
Yeah, I did.
Fine. Serious business here, boys. No fooling around.
Turn my fan on. Because for some reason, it helps me sleep.
Thank you.
solo now. Yeah.
Thought you were gonna beat it.
You're keeping busy?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place. Oh,
me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay.
I've watched this, so we're just gonna get through it.
Okay, but I do kinda like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses, and the stables always have the best ones.
I guess you're right.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Let's go.
Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute.
Easy, big fella.
No.
All right, let's head into town. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days.
No.
Range a horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I will be available during the day.
I miss those boys.
Jenny Chap. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds?
There's no Driscoll camp over there.
They're still very hot. Need to be done right. Have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
Hey, he's all right. Yeah, good boy. Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah, good boy.
Stables are just up ahead.
I'm gonna purposely pick up early tomorrow just so I make sure you put on a hat.
All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey.
Love you too.
How can I help you?
Okay.
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment.
are you talking about?
Yeah. And what about this one here?
Explain yourself. Go to bed.
Yeah, you looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
I guess I'll go see what's in the item shop in Fortnite, then just go to YouTube.
Yeah.
What, I can't get on YouTube?
No, Fortnite.
I was just gonna see what's new in the item shop. Okay.
I'll take Morgan. We're gonna name it Max.
What's the name of my grandmother's dog?
Well, I'm naming it Max because of, yeah. Sugar cube. Horse stimulant.
I wanna try a sugar cube, really.
You wanna try it?
Mm-hmm. A sugar cube.
It's just a block of sugar.
I never tried it. I wanna try it.
You just wanna eat one?
Me?
They're made for tea and coffee.
Well? But I swear, Nelson just left part of his text to me. I'm going to choke him.
Yep.
Alright, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You
Ooh,
have my word on that.
I get to eat macaroons tomorrow, yay.
I've never had a macaroon. I don't know what they are.
Macaroons are so good. And from Bobby Farmers, they are. They make them from scratch and everything.
Still doesn't tell me what they are.
Some treats.
They're like little cookies.
Alright,
no, I'm good.
You treat this fellow well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Well, Disco Domination is back.
Unless you get me a cookies and cream macaroon, I'm good.
How much did you pay for that thing?
Oh, those sniper shooter again.
Okay, well,
with a SWAT.
With some good care, you should be
Disco
able to make something of it.
Basically like Team Rumble, depending on when they will call on
it.
Max from Wolf is strange, even though it's not a female. I wish it was a female.
What's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run. Up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's Cole. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long, and you know it.
I love this game.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here.
This stupid chicken skin.
I'm gonna get it.
No.
Yeah.
The glider is even worse, bro.
I'm gonna get
yes.
it.
I remember
no,
this place.
No, you don't even Moonstone use Pond. V-Bucks. You rarely
We're
play Fortnite.
Right
yeah.
Well, you're not getting that.
I already got it.
No, you didn't.
Nah, I got it without you noticing.
That's the lake there. Good.
We made it.
Is my fingernail finally That's starting to grow back? Nice. Didn't my horse have dots on it before? You don't even feel like playing Fortnite.
I should really be heading back over to the Great Plains to see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him. No, you're just gonna watch music videos. Normally people watch video videos, not music videos.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near
Blackwater. Well, I might watch video of this YouTuber I found, because he keeps making fun of Kermit the Frog videos.
Watch JoJo Siwa.
Maybe we should catch one to cook.
No.
Yes. Yeah.
Talking all fast and mighty.
Yes. Watch it.
No. Like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle. You watch it.
No.
Okay then.
Grab it before you know.
Yeah. And obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Good job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here. Sure.
Well, then.
You get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
Nah, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Okay.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
So we're gonna sleep now. I just gotta avoid getting rice tomorrow. I'm getting an egg roll though. Egg rolls are mandatory Chinese food.
You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So.
Okay.
What's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw them.
There's
like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot at. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. Tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear
meat. Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. pack up and we'll get going. Let's get after it. Okay, let's go.
All right.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen. If Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They showed up big enough. Tracks, go into those trees. See if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Use the bait. We're not going to split up and have one of us get killed by a bait.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for... More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? I seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. your knife.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well?
You must stay.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp.
I don't think that gun was the right weapon to be using to track that.
Must be near.
Got him.
Can't you see I'm tracking game here?
Okay, sure. Good luck.
Shh.
just gonna... Where's the old man?
Arthur, get that horse out of here.
Alright, don't get all worked up.
Do I have to sell it right now? Is there nowhere I can store it?
Me too. Me too.
Where's the old man? We're gonna do that and try and sell the stuff over there. Also pay off this bounty we have in New Handover. So let's get moving.
Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this.
You really shouldn't rob me. Ain't wise.
You'll be meeting the people! Get him between the eyes!
Oh shit! What's the hold up?
Hello there, mister.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
And your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I'm free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. And secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points, neither. But seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
And what?
How's about you playing this place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
No, I'm good.
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun. I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson!
Where'd you go?
Hey, you. You seen a priest?
What's your problem?
Have you seen a priest all drunk and crazy?
Leave me alone.
Make me shoot you.
Shoot me? Why would you shoot me?
Have you seen a priest?
Yes, he went that way. Angry jackass.
Why do you not have the pelt on the back of you? Keep this pelt on you.
Bruh.